I know I've been credited for inspiring, maybe accused of influencing some upcoming singers. I don't know.
Oh, you don't want to know. You don't want to hear the details of my boring life.
I do, actually. What were you doing? Let me know right now.
What was I doing? What the hell was I doing?
You were honestly working? You were doing a new record or something at 4 a.m.?
I had other projects. Things.
We're here to witness the second coming, the new Mariah.
Ah, the little princess. Let me see.
Yes.
Only 6 months old. No one has seen the face until now. Oh, is that heaven? Look, you're so good at.
I'm sorry. Let's take that again.
I wanted to do a Mariah Carey cover and pay homage to her because she's my inspiration. I feel like singing some Mariah Carey, so I'm going to. I don't know if you're for real, but I like the way I feel. I feel.
That sucked. That sucked.
When you're looking into my eyes, you make me feel so.
You better have a good audio editor because that was rancidity at its peak. When you're looking into my eyes. Some of the comments said that they thought that my whistles were fake or like auto-tuned or whatever. Because I did a live version of the video. And I didn't do the whistles in that version because I'm not used to doing it. And I don't practice them a lot. And I didn't want to hurt myself. I don't really know how if I'm doing it properly at all.
I think that when someone's up and coming, they like to compare you with someone that's already established so that they know, you know, well, what, how to categorize you.
You know, a couple of years from now, people will be saying that other people sound like you. You know?
What's your take on the Mariah Carey comparison?
I mean, it's a massive compliment, obviously. But, you know, I think that when you listen to my whole album, you get to know my sound in a different way, and it is different. Our tones are actually quite different also. It's a compliment, obviously. She's the greatest vocalist who's ever lived, and I love her. I grew up loving her.
Well, thank you for the compliment.
So it's a big compliment, but I think that the people who get angry about it should just take a minute to do their research and see that, like, you know, it is different.
So do you, or like your hair, I like your hair long.
Thank you.
Got a beautiful voice. People around the world love her and even compare her with Mariah Carey.
Do you know Mariah Carey has more number ones than any female of all time?
But here's the thing. I want to do well in my life. It's not about comparing myself to other people's success. I want to do me. I want to like...
Ariana Grande.
It's enough.
Today, you guys witnessed it.
These are my five favorite singers. My favorite singers are Imogen Heap. Another one is India Ari, and I love her. Another one is Whitney Houston. Stevie Wonder, because he's the king and I love him. One more. I'm going to say Judy Garland.
I don't know.
Die kenne ich nicht.
Oops.
I can't even believe this. $900, you can't even freaking go on the treadmill.
Don't spill coffee on my sofa ever again.
This is why rumors and problems start. You guys make me have a costume party, and I'm the only one in a nightgown.
People took my quote and made a headline out of it. I know what y'all do.
Of course. Well, you said it. We gotta run with it.
No, they twisted it.
I'm Ariana Grande, and if that's not interesting enough, don't talk to me.
I guess this was coming back when everyone began comparing her voice to Mariah Carey's.
No time for long talk. We have to get to Mariah Carey.
Yes.
So what's going on?
She's so exotic and so unusual. She likes things done a certain way.
She's from Long Island.
She's
gotta be fancy.
Remember, she only lets you shoot the left side of her face too. So
Ariana demands only the left side of her face be shown. You know what I'm talking about. But a news interviewer, Juliana Rancic, switched sides with her before an interview at the AMAs so that she got her good side.
All right, Ariana Grande. Some people are saying that she is being quite a diva already.
Oh, I heard that already.
You heard that?
I could have told you that, yeah.
Well, apparently when she does interviews, there's a whole list of things that you're not allowed to talk about. They said she will not speak about her current and past relationships and anything at all to do with Mariah Carey.
Well, apparently there is a nasty battle of egos brewing right now between diva Mariah Carey and pop princess Ariana Grande.
Mariah Carey is what, in her 40s?
She's too old to be threatened by a young up-and-comer. Supposedly, Mariah emailed those headlines to friends and said, see, she's copying me.
Okay, now Mariah, Ariana Grande, they always say she's a young Mariah. How do you feel about those comparisons?
First of all, I wish everybody all the best of luck. And if this is a career path that they choose, hope that they can achieve longevity.
Because, you know, Jay-Z always says, don't compare me to nobody. I'm offended.
Jay-Z said a lot of things I agree with.
So, Ariana Grande or Miley Cyrus? Which one is your?
I mean, I don't listen to pop music. So I don't know.
Okay.
I have to go with my daughter, Monroe. She's killing the game and she's not even 3 years old.
Oh, well, she...
It's like, shut up. Like, shut up.
The pop diva caused a huge uproar when she was caught on surveillance tape apparently licking a donut.
She was just like really rude to me.
Marin says he filed a report with the sheriff's department.
She licked two of them and she spit two.
I still don't know her. Why?
I just wanted to make a video to apologize again for the whole donut fiasco.
There's like people called haters. No, Cindy.
One more thing.
And we give them positivity.
No matter what, if you're a female, you're successful, you're a bitch. They call you a bitch, and that's, it used to really bother me what people said about me. Now I could care less.
I came out with something that like said all these ridiculous, untrue things about me, and I'm just like, you know what? That's not real, that's nonsense. No matter what you do, no matter what your profession is, no matter how old you are, what everybody deals with, haters.
I'm very frightened.
Don't be frightened. It's quite spectacular. Let's take a listen.
Oh, dear.
Something by you. Feel like a dangerous woman.
Relax. No. The abuse I endure. Unending.
Don't need permission, made my decision to test my limit. You complete.